Suter. In front, off a body, scored! Seguin! Right off of his body, fell to his feet, tucked it in. And the Stars on the board twice early on.
Well, they made a mini mess out of a potential 2-on-1 just prior to this. And then Seguin goes to the backdoor front of the net. Marchman went there too. Too many guys in green for Sanheim to deal with. And he just traps it like a soccer player and then whips it through Ehrson. I don't think Ehrson could ever pick it up off the body of Tyler Seguin. Didn't know where it was at.